Well, I'll tell you, they are pushing the envelope once again. They have announced that on the at the Austrian Open next June, they will use the shot clocks that they had in that sixes tournament that they ran. They're going to officially have it 40 seconds to hit your shot. If you don't, you get a penalty. This is a very bold statement by the European Tour. I'm not sure how well it's going to go over. The players, though, bought into it, and I like the idea that they're pushing the envelope. I like the idea that they're making things, but the first time some guy has a shot that's behind a tree or buried in a lie or something unusual, it's going to see how they're going to actually play with it. But I like the idea that they're pushing the envelope a little bit to combat the biggest problem in golf, slow play.
I don't disagree with you, Bob. I just wish they'd actually hand out a penalty first before we go to shot clocks. Try a slow play penalty. Unbelievable. But I'm with you. This is going to be interesting to watch.